After all, we were young. We were bored. We were reckless. We longed to be seized by any whim or passion and follow it to the furthest reaches of our natures. We wanted to live, to die, to burst into flame, to be transformed into angels or explosions. Only the mundane offended us, as if we secretly feared it was our destiny. And so we dreamed and did nothing. In the long dusk of summer we walked, waiting for something to happen.